thank you for watching. This is another Pioneer Vintage AV receiver, VSX-D811X. Another Pioneer impressive AV receiver dubbed with VSX-D811S. It has pretty much everything you can expect from a vintage receiver. Surround processing technology, plentiful connectivity options, great sound, impressive mid, every receiver dubbed with VSX-D811S has pretty much everything you need from a vintage player. There's plenty of controls. The flip down door keeps most of the rarely used buttons. And extensive front panel mounted AV inputs out of sight. You can keep it closed so it's out of sight, and when you need to control, just open it. It includes Dolby Digital EX, DTS, ES Discrete 2, deliver 6 channel sound for movies along with Dolby EX and DTS ES Discrete 2, deliver 6 channel sound for movies along with Dolby Pro Logic and DTS synthesized natural sounding surround from stereo sources such as CDs or radios. Speaker outputs, which includes hookups for a second room as well as a total of 4 surround speakers, 2 side and 2 rear. For the main room, use good quality binding post connectors. It is 7.1 channel. There's a lot of inputs. Audio CD, DVD, audio, multi-channel formats, component video switching include 2 inputs and 1 output. Preamp output so that you can upgrade to a separate power amp, and the Pioneer wasn't stingy with the digital audio connections. We counted 5 inputs and 1 output as video. The banana plug binding post, which is great. Seven or more channel allow you for additional speakers in your main room or for more impressive surround sound, and even sometimes let you power speakers in additional rooms. Minimum impedance 8 ohms, minimum impedance for center speakers is 8 ohms as well. There is the Bluetooth or Apple AirPlay. This is a vintage. The Dolby Digital is ES, Dolby Atmos now. Audio only inputs 3. You can control the tone. Thank you. listening mode. Music.